Hey, what's up everybody? My name is Trophinet and welcome back to The Witcher 3 on the Dead March difficulty. Since we're coming closer and closer to the ending of the main quest, I had the idea to first finish off a few of the secondary quests we still have lying around. We're going to start off with a few, well not a few, actually the last few Witcher contracts we haven't done yet. I think there are two or three we still need to do, and then we're done with that. So if you remember, at the beginning of the game, we talked to a man named Bruno, whose brother went missing with a bunch of women in a mine. And well, this doesn't bode well, does it? Because it, I think we could start that quest at the first inn that we came across when we entered the Velen region. But the quest level is actually level 33, so let's see.
Strength to do something like this.
That looks like someone's intestines and a leg. And then there's
monster
this.
Tracks.
Monster tracks. What the hell is this? That does look like insect legs, doesn't it? There's 8 of them at once. This is off to a great start. Maybe go through this. Yeah, okay. There we go. Explore the mine using your Witcher senses. I am. And I already hear insect noises.
Something just woke up.
Something really, really big. And it's on the other side of this wall. What the hell is that? Because we've seen large insects before. Well, I don't know if I actually recorded one on camera as
blood looks
okay.
Fresh, but where are the bodies?
Oh god. So if I'm right, and this is insectoids, I'm gonna put on insectoid oil. Superior insectoid oil on top of the silver sword. There we go. And maybe save. And now, well, we're as prepared as we're going to be. A young one. Okay. That's not really what we're here for, right?
Another victim.
Young she lost specimen. Her arm.
Mother can't be far.
Okay. So we've seen the corpses. He doesn't say anything new. Because the mother is around here somewhere. Can I go? Oh god, come on. Thank you. Let me loot the box. And yeah, of course. One coin. One freaking coin. We can go up here. Might wanna go with Quen again.
Help me!
Oh. Okay. Oh, there she is.
What happened here?
It attacked us. God, I don't know what it were. At least 4 spans high. Tell me, the others are...
They're dead.
Are all dead, yes.
Avenge them, Witcher. Kill the beast, please. I've nothing to pay you with. But Mikkel, the one who brought us here, his brother's got coin, he'll reward you. Look for him at the inn at the crossroads.
Yeah, we already knew that, but found out where the monsters in the mine are coming from, yes. Sounds like a plan. Are you gonna stay here until I kill the monster? Holy shit, there's stuff all around. I'm gonna fall off here somewhere, probably. Let's go up here. There we go. More loot. A complete sapphire. More stuff. Well, I'm guessing I'm gonna have to drop down again. Or like that. That's also an option. Oh yeah, right. I never meditated. There we go. All my supplies filled again. Let's go with Quen. Let's continue our search. So this is where we went already. You follow the tracks in here. This doesn't go any further, so I'm guessing we need to continue on to the left. But this thing is hiding. Can I even examine these tracks? Okay, one goes... I think I'm gonna have to use Cat and then Killer Whale as well. There we go. So Cat and Killer Whale should allow me to go down here. What the hell is this place? Oh, the tracks are going further underwater. So let's take that Witch Hunter's sword. This is cool. So that thing just walks around on the water. Underwater, Jesus. It kind of looks a bit weird with Cat enabled, but we kind of are where we need to be, I think. Maybe I should... I'll see. I'll drink a white honey to clear all the effects, and if it looks... No, it looks pretty doable. So there's blood.
Blood, flesh, digestive juices. Food for its young.
And it goes... The scent goes over there.
A venomous one.
I hear something.
Eggs will hatch soon. Gotta destroy them.
Okay. Burn them! Burn them all! So there's 12 eggs according to the quest log.
Come on!
So I still have the insectoid oil enabled. So that's 8, I think. Anything else? Oh shit. That's not good.
A shoe bearing Master Clog's mark. All that's left of the body.
Then I suppose...
Putting yourself to the sword, all the better.
Okay. Holy shit. This is a quick one. God damn it. What is it doing? Is it leeching me? It's glowing, holy shit. So it's doing that again, it's leeching me. God damn it. Get out of the smoke. Oh, come on, the smoke was gone. What is it doing even? Die, bitch. God damn it. So I can't attack the front because it hurts me. There he goes. That's actually pretty cool. Take a trophy from the Arakas's body.
Brother, proof of what happened.
Wow, that's a lot of stuff. What do you cut from that? Its beak? Maybe it's beak. Could be the beak. Whatever it was, it's detached now. Don't really see what he removed, but so there's a dead one. Do we have chests of some kind? Only dead bodies that I'm looting. Is this the way out? Yeah, probably is. Let's take a quick look around. Though it doesn't look like there's much here. And if that is the case... Oh, no, wait. There's a chest here. Iron ore. And another sword. Okay then, that seems to be it. So I'll see you guys back at Mikkel. No, Mikkel is the guy that dies. Sorry, it's Bruno. Bruno is his brother. So I'll see you guys back at the Inn at the Crossroads in a minute. Okay, so we're back at the Inn of the Crossroads. And there should be... Bruno should still be sitting here. Hello, Bruno.
Greetings.
Your brother's dead. Sorry.
I have bad news. And Eric has killed your brother. If it's any comfort... I avenged him.
Comfort? Of course it's no comfort. And I told Mikkel, why are you so eager to help strangers? Sit your arse down, or there'll be misfortune. Well, why are you still standing there? Can't get your fill of others' misfortune?
No, I prefer porridge and gravy like everybody else. Pay me and I'll go buy some.
I'd have paid you if you brought Mikkel back alive.
Dude. Give me the reward.
I'm due a reward. Give me some coin.
A reward? Aye. You're due. Here.
People are so ungrateful these days. I found his brother. Otherwise, he wouldn't have known that his brother was dead. So that was one of the last contracts. I think we have time for another one, so let me just check the quest log. And we're gonna go with Skellige's Most Wanted. I have one more contract after that one in my quest log, but that will have to be for another episode. But we're gonna need to head towards Skellige, of course, for the contract called Skellige's Most Wanted. So see you guys there in a minute. Okay, so we arrived at Firesdall. You might remember because we've been here a few times. Mainly for the dragon, the last time we went here. It was actually that guy over there, the green guy. But now we passed this group of people a few times. And they need my help.
And
now we're here to help.
Then nothing. Never you mind. This here's a job for a witcher.
Okay then, tell me.
As you wish.
Ooh, she was mad.
What's the problem?
Tell me more.
The beast. It attacked me and my comrade.
We'll gut the fucker.
Aye, but not us, the Witcher.
Why bother the witch man? Like as not it were a pack of wolves. They got you so afeared you shat yourself and sword specters. Let me round up a few sturdy lads and we'll...
Won't be needed.
Okay,
the
then.
Witcher will help, right? You shan't let us down.
I have a feeling this is more than just a beast.
Feral folk. Dumb as stumps.
I thought you guys were the feral folk. Why don't you want the locals' help?
That hunter. Could he be right? Maybe it was just wolves.
I knows what I saw. Besides, who's he to say? Those Drummond blackguards don't know shite from shoelaces.
That particular blackguard was wearing Ancrete colors.
You sure about that?
Sure then sure.
Doesn't matter. That lot's not to be trusted either. Monsters attacked me. I need a witcher, not some hunter.
Okay, and who are you?
You from Faro? Come a long way.
That just happened. Came to Firsdal to trade a load of hides from Sforlag.
Sforlag? Thought you were from Faro. Sforlag's on Speakerog.
Well, you see, first I sailed from Faro to Sforlag. Traded some loot from the continent for heights there, then came here.
Faro to Speakerog to Ard Skellige. Roundabout journey.
I hadn't much choice, had I? A merchant sails where the trade's good, not where it's close at hand.
That's not always true, but hey. He's constantly lying, so I'm guessing it's not a beast either. What's this about?
Fine. What's this about? Tell me.
Me and my mate were on our way here to Firsdal with a cart full of hides. Suddenly we heard a screech. Our horse got spooked, started kicking, and then monsters jumped out of the bushes.
Monsters?
My mate drew the short straw. They got him first. By some miracle, I managed to get away.
What kind of monsters?
Nekuks. No doubt about it.
Nekuks.
You know, sharp claws, animal skulls on their heads, attacking swarms.
Neckers?
Yeah, Neckers. Near 20 of them. So will you help? Will you kill the bastards?
We
that
will if there are any.
Aim to travel it again soon.
Okay, let's talk about my reward.
Don't know. You lost your transport, so I don't see how you're going to pay me. And I don't work for free.
I've coins set aside. I'm sure we'll agree terms. How much would you ask?
Ooh, that's a nice starting rate. So, he said he has coin on the side, so let's start at 320.
Price.
Okay.
So, how
there we go. I'll help.
I'll help you.
Grand! Knew a witcher wouldn't let me down. Not like some waffly prick from Clan Drumden.
Or Clan Drummond.
Or wrong
luck,
crate.
Witcher. Fare you well.
Wait. Where should I look for you?
What?
Once I finish, where will I find you?
Oh, here. Meaning in the tavern nearby. I'll await you there.
Fine. See ya.
There's something seriously off with this guy. Does he have some kind of memory issue? Because let's see if we can't find anything at the site of the monster's attack, but I'm starting to think that he killed his own mate. Because, well, his story constantly changed, so he's clearly lying about something. And I guess we'll see what really happened in a minute now, shall we? Shan't we? Here's the cart.
The wagon.
The horse.
Need to look around.
The horse clearly died, so maybe there's something to it.
Must be the comrade of the fellow from Pharaoh. Odd. Looks like he died of old age, not because a necker ripped him apart.
What? And of what did the horse die?
Gashes like claw marks in its flanks, but it's also got lockjaw and a warped spine, like it might have died of tetanus.
What? This is getting weirder and weirder. Are we getting set up? This is an ambush, isn't it? Yeah. Geralt, roll away.
What the?
Holy shitballs!
That was close.
That wasn't accidental.
That was no accident. Better investigate.
I'm gonna kill whoever did that. I saw Geralt's eyeballs for a second. Find a place where the boulder started at. Not a problem. What's this? Do I need to? Oh. Seriously? I don't need my witcher senses to for that.
Fresh. Boulder must have rolled through here.
You saw? Well, never mind. You saw what happened. You don't need your witcher senses for that. Okay. There we go.
Boulder started here. I think I see some tracks.
Okay, follow monster tracks. I don't think they're monster tracks.
Necker tracks. Clear prints.
What? What the fuck? This is getting weird. Well, I can see the Neckers over there, so... just point me in the right direction, then. They're wolves. These are wolves. There we go. So I'm gonna quickly loot everything. And then we have this cave, apparently. Hello. Oh, holy mother. That
what's going
scared
on
the shit out of me. That was a jump scare in The Witcher. Well, yes, indeed. What is going on? Because this is weird. What's this? Spider webs. Another? Seriously? Did I accidentally start two quest lines with an Arrakis? Apparently I did! Well, Andrega, that might be a different kind of... Well, they're insects. There we go. Oh shit. Because these guys don't do a thing to my shields, do they? Go back. Oh! Arrakis, there we go. Never mind, they're the same species. Some more insectoid oil. Okay, so now that we've killed pretty much every creature in the book, what's next? Because we were clearly, closed off in here. Let's quickly loot everything in here and then we'll continue our, track through the caves. Oh god damn it. Learn to climb, Geralt, thank you. That's that. Okay. Why would you put me... Let's follow this. So we killed the Arrakis. Now we need to head up. And follow these tracks. Because I still don't believe that was Necker's.
A Necker's foot. Hollowed out inside like a boot. Someone lost it while running.
Okay, so that explains a lot. So there's someone wearing Necker shoes. This is getting weirder and weirder, or as Geralt put it, the plot thickens. Oh god, seriously, I'm tracking. Look, map, I'm
Necker
tracking.
Necker paw and a human foot? Small like a child's, clearly running.
What? A child? So there's nothing here. We're inside a building suddenly. Maybe a goldling? I have no idea what's going on. There's creatures here as well. So that's gonna be awesome. Hello? Well, dead Neckers.
Trail ends here.
Hello. Anybody here?
Who would think to hang drawings in a place like this?
Yeah, it's a goldling. It's a goldling. Okay, that's a drawing of us.
It's like the work of a child, or someone who's damned clumsy with a quill. Two sticks protruding above the shoulder. Think that might be me. Is that a wagon? And here's where that boulder almost crushed me.
Okay. So if this is a goldling, why does it want me
Necker
killed?
Necker tracks near the boulder. Now I know where they came from. Just wonder who actually left them. These balls on sticks are Endriga's. Guess they were supposed to finish me off. All in all, a pretty elaborate plan.
Yes, indeed.
And this must be the meeting place. Looks like this whole ambush was a group effort. High time I met the pranksters.
Pranksters? Well, that's a A light place, a light way to put it. Funny. Really, really funny, but I'm gonna assume that this is going to be... Go to the conspirators' meeting spot at night, so there are knackers over here. Which is weird, so these are exactly the knackers that were described by the man that started this quest. Because they have skulls on their faces. So that's the end of the knackers. And I guess I'll meet you guys at the meeting spot in a second. So I meditated in between, so it's now nighttime, and I'm wondering if the villagers just tried to kill me. If that's what this is all about, that the Skellige most wanted in the title is actually referring to me and not the guys I need to kill. Which is creepy in its own right. So there's the Ofok. The meeting spot. Hi.
Must be the place.
There's a cave over there.
You can come out. I've seen your plan. Besides, I can hear you. One of you's wheezing like a broken bellows. Another's panting frantically like a deer caught in a trap. And the third should really take something for that throat. I'd try thyme extract.
What the fuck? So I was kinda right. We have an ice troll, or a rock troll, a godling, and the guy that started the contract. What's going on?
Someone care to explain what's going on here?
What's going on is that you're down there, and we're up here.
That's a situation I can fix quickly.
Witchy thingy no dum dum. The pounding witchy thingy swoop man.
That's right. We've caught you. You're at our mercy now, and we're none too merciful.
Oh, really? Fact is, I could just turn around and...
Hold it held! Witchy thingy, glum glum, shutkin!
It's a nice troll.
Oh, swoop, mate. I wonder why he's not already in the...
What
shroom.
The f... Fuck?
You were to kill him.
What? We never said nothing about killing.
Not a thing. We were just supposed to scare him.
So witchy thingy has... Scary thingies. Make him no touch us. I believe you misunderstood.
So there's another werewolf?
He's a murderer. Like the rest of them. Like the one who killed my Adalia.
Awful sorry about your wench. We all are.
A Doppler.
But this witcher didn't kill her. And we can't very well punish him for another's crime.
What the hell is going on?
To answer for too. I heard he killed a Korid in Tucson.
But he spared a golden dragon.
So what? What about Verena, the Bruxa with the fondness for blue roses from Nazair? He showed her no mercy.
I've helped monsters on many occasions.
Arena killed many an innocent. I had to do something, but I've helped monsters aplenty.
Yes? Who?
A lot. Well, that's actually cool. It's actually everything I actually did. So I let Salma go. That was the succubus in Novigrad. We spared the trolls living near Kaer Morhen. We let the Doppler go in Novigrad. Fugas, the devil-like dude in the basement that played as a god. We left alive, and then of course Sarah the Goldling we helped to stay at her home. So let's start off with the trolls.
Some trolls live in a mountain pass near Kaer Morhen. Know them?
Hold he must. Looks like their brother.
Last time I was there, they were begging for a beating. My friend wanted to kill them. I talked him out of it.
Don't make me laugh. That's not nearly enough.
Okay, and now we have the Godling.
I helped a Godling. Two, in fact. Johnny and Sarah.
That's true. I heard about that. You see? He's not that bad. We should let him go.
Let him go? No! So he can track us down and butcher us.
I won't hurt you. I don't kill sentient creatures.
You lie. Every witcher is a murderer.
This is actually really interesting.
It's true. It's my job. But only when they threaten humans.
You hate us! Hate us all!
Humans hate you all. Because they don't know you. Don't know which of you are dangerous and which want to live in peace. Only witchers stand between you and humans. We know both worlds. Protect both. We kill dangerous monsters so the thinking ones can live in peace.
So you see now, as you stand there, scared. You know we have the upper hand.
You don't. Could have killed you all long ago if I'd wanted to.
I believe him. We should let him be.
I'm all for it. To my thinking, he's telling the truth.
Let witchy thingy go. Ah, fools! Gullible as newborns. A just witcher. A kind witcher. A lying witcher! He feigns it all! All humans lie!
I have a feeling we're gonna have to
Let
fight a werewolf.
This is not the way. You shan't bring Adalia back.
Ah! Stay here. I'll finish this alone.
I'm wondering if I finished business with Morgvarg the correct way by dispelling his curse, would this guy be friendlier? Because I did something for a godling, for trolls, and for a doppler, but never for a werewolf. So he doesn't even have a name. No, I won't.
Like that silver.
No, you shall not. Sorry, dude. Really sorry. He lost his head.
You're right. Monsters are like men. Some are good, some are bad, and still others simply lost. That's a right shame. I was different once. Should never have let him talk us into this. Here. A little something from us, so you'll remember not all monsters are dangerous.
Thanks.
We will. Thank you. That was amazing. That was really cool. Necker hide boots. Awesome. Skellige is most wanted. Well, I must say that was probably the most interesting Witcher contract we've ever done. So, hope you guys enjoyed it as well, because I'm going to take a little break. If you enjoyed the episode, don't forget to like it right here on YouTube. And if you haven't already, don't forget to give it a thought to subscribe to my channel, because I really appreciate any support you guys can give me. So thank you enormously for watching, and I hope to see you in the next video or stream. Goodbye!